Well, the Madonna School has been in Omaha since 1960, helping kids with special needs.
One program the kids have really accepted, art. It's a chance for them to get creative and use their hands.
Wow, you're doing fabulous.
It's Art Day at Madonna School. Every Wednesday, teacher Maggie Barnes teaches six classes to kids of all ages. On this day, they are working on decorations for Thanksgiving.
This is turning into an annual event also. Students doing Christmas cards, and then we print them, and they're for sale.
The kids enjoy the creative experience.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, I am. It's fun.
Yeah.
I like doing art.
Art, for a lot of them that have trouble communicating, I think it's an opportunity for them to express themselves, and it's magical. There's small celebrations that we have. There's accomplishments.
One former student had his art accepted for this Nebraska environmental calendar. It's those celebrations Barnes mentioned that make teaching this class so rewarding, but it's also the smaller accomplishments.
I was able to encourage him to use an entire rainbow of colors. And it was an incredibly rewarding, magical moment because I've been here 4 years and I've only seen him use orange and pink.
You just need to finally see him kind of open up a little bit and just try different things and really express themselves.
Lots of art and stuff in the background, too. So
yeah.
That's nice and
nice stuff.
Motivating.
Well, Barnes mentioned, of course, the Christmas cards the kids made, they are for sale. You can find out more by calling them at 556-1883, 556-1883.